Hey everybody, Alex Moen here with today's Biz Tech Tips. And today I want to talk about if you're changing IT vendors or perhaps adding IT employees to your current IT setup, what should you have? What should you be providing to them? And what should kind of be stored informationally? Because this is something that can go either really smoothly or really poorly and affect the whole business otherwise. So first, have all your login credentials in one place. This is everything from server admin to firewalls to cloud services. If there's any physical access issues there, like maybe even, let's say, padlocks or physical gates or passcodes, anything with a password even too, so maybe including emails, that should all be tracked as well. Network information is really important. If you have a network diagram, that should be passed along. If you don't, it should be made. Any information regarding your internet service provider, your plan, any wireless access points you have, switches. And if you have other things on your network also, like maybe you run a voice over IP phone or printer, scanner, copier, all of that should be noted also so that you can make sure everything's kind of going smoothly and efficiently there. For security and backups, if you have any network attached storage, external hard drives, cloud backup, if you have a RAID configuration or anything like that, and of course antivirus, spam filters, or any other cybersecurity stuff, make sure that's noted too. There's lots of general information also that IT should be aware of, like maybe your domain name and registration, SSL certificate information, but also if there are any like remote employees, or if you're using a VPN, or of course any software licenses, that all is general information that should just be tracked there in general. So those are kind of the big ones. It can get a lot more in depth, but I wanted to kind of keep it to what applies to most companies. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments. Don't forget to like, and have a good one, everyone.